Good job, Greg. Keep it up.
Thank you, sir.
Is something bothering you, Agent?
Well, sir, you know, those two guys were amateurs.
Those two amateurs could have easily have killed you.
Boss, I don't have a scratch on me.
Look, Greg, if you think you're ready to go out and kill the president just yet, you're not.
Why on earth would I kill the president?
It's just a joke, Greg. Jeez, we gotta light you up. But, well, let me ask you something. You think you're ready?
You know, my father told me to never think about anything. I know I'm ready.
And you know what my father taught me?
What's that?
Nothing. His name is Kuznetsov, Paul. Crazy Russian fuckhole that used to be an agent here. Actually, you are essentially his replacement.
Why did he leave?
Well, we recruited him because we knew he was good with Russian intelligence information. There's still a lot of bullshit going on from the Cold War that just won't go away. We hired him because we thought we had someone that we could depend on. Unfortunately, he realized he was smarter than anyone here, including myself. So, one day he just vanished. One of our intelligence agents got a hold of him. And he's planning something big.
He's gonna blow up the Williamsburg Bridge.
Yeah, that's right.
Why on earth would he do that?
Well, like I said, he's a smart guy. He can do anything, basically. So the terrorists are paying him quite the sum to do this for them.
What about the media, the papers?
Look, Greg, you know, the president pays me to keep this kind of thing out of the public. It wouldn't look too great to see on the cover of the New York Post, Williams Bomb Bridge. And you know how witty the Post likes to get.
So you want me to take him out?
Yeah, that's right. That's the idea.
What about the terrorists? Aren't they just going to destroy the bridge?
Well, I certainly hope so, because if not, then we don't have jobs. Everything you need to know is in that file. Good luck, Agent Q.
Really? You sent a new fish after me?
You shouldn't judge me just yet.
Oh, you better reevaluate your situation.
I think you're wrong.
Problem with you fucking secret agents. You all think you're James Bond or something. You don't bother to look deep within yourself, like me. I found something I'm good at and I'm selling it. I'm being responsible.
Thousands of people are gonna die.
They deserve to die. Ha! Is that the best he could send? I think he really just wanted you dead. I'm sorry, Mr. Quadrino, but your time is done. And so is that bridge.
my mind.